Hello everyone, it's Saya again, and once more, welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna be talking about something that a lot of artists basically have thought about. I think something everybody as an artist want to get as an artist is something you really want to get as an artist. So, and it's basically how to find your style as an artist. So basically finding your style as an artist. So before I go further, I'd want to tell you to please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed to my channel. Also click the notification button below so you can get notifications when I post new videos like this. And I also would have a full instruction on this video on Patreon, so in case you want to learn how I did this painting as well, you can always subscribe to my Patreon account. I'll put a description or the link in the description section below. So finding your style as an artist, how do you do that basically? So for me, how I got to find my, it's a long journey. I'm going to be sincere with you, it's a long journey. You basically want to try different styles and different techniques till you get to the point where you're very, very, very comfortable with. So you have to start with basically the kind of art that you like as a person. So you see some artwork and you're more amazed at a particular artwork than you are at another particular artwork. Do you get what I'm saying? So you want to start with that. However, you want to be sure what you're doing, because sometimes you are amazed by a style of drawing that is actually not your own style of drawing. You just like the technique, but deep down doesn't flow well with you. Do you get? So you want to figure out what actually flows well with you. What is that particular technique of art that whenever you apply or you do it, you basically feel calm, you feel this peace, and there's just so much ease that comes along with it as well. You get what I'm saying? So you want to always put that into mind when you're looking for your style as an artist. You want to also put in your mind the kind of paintings that always triggers your emotion, the kind of paintings that always give you happiness, and that for some reason you just keep staying at without having to take your eyes off it. Yeah, so these are key things you also want to look at as an artist when you're finding your style. But then again, you want to try other styles, because you basically cannot find out your own technique. In my opinion, for you to be able to get your own style, you want to learn the basics. Yes, so you want to learn the basics. So from that basic, you can break off from that and create something for your own self, if that makes sense. So you want to learn the basics. Yeah, you still want to learn shade, light, form, and all of that. So out of those basics you've learned, then you break off that and then you get your own style for your own self. Something that you can say, okay, this is me. So whenever people see paintings like that, they can easily tell this is you. You get, so there's always that unique thing you have inside of you as an artist, or that unique lines you always want to put, that unique shadow cast or whatever it is you love putting. Identify that stuff, build on it, keep working on it, and as long as you're on a particular path, very soon your own creative style will emerge and you'll be able to embrace and say, okay, this is me finally. So when you see the piece that looks like that, or you make a piece that looks that way, you can proudly say, this is me. So the key factor for me is paying attention to yourself. Learn everything you have to learn basically, and break off it and create something for yourself. Again, like I said, pay attention to your technique, pay attention to your instincts, pay attention to the kind of art you like. Do not confuse what you like for what you're supposed to be doing. You understand that, and then build off already existing technique. Pretty much that's how I think you can find your style. So thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe to my channel. Bye.